Everybody, I'm just hanging out, enjoying my day. My son's watching his shows. I'm just chillaxing. So, got this drink. It's like a pineapple / coconut with cinnamon coffee. Tastes so bomb. I love it so much. It's like my favorite drink. I made like a good amount of it in the fridge. So, yeah, I can't wait for tomorrow. I'll definitely let you guys know how the DNA test went and all that. So, stay tuned for that. Just hanging out, enjoying my night, and just being a mom, pretty much. Gonna be talking to some people online and stuff, and I don't know. I like this YouTuber. I think his name's Corey or something like that. And he's like an awesome YouTuber. I honestly like his stand-up, like his comedy, like skits and stuff that he does. But I don't know. I like it better when he does it by himself. But it's fun watching his girlfriend and him do it. But I'm more entertained when he does it, like, by himself, you know, doing the skits. But, yeah, I'm getting kind of used to, like, seeing some videos of with his girlfriend or wife or whatever she is. But, yeah, so, but, really haven't gotten big into Trisha Paytas lately. You know, I've watched tons of videos of hers, and it's kind of like, it seems like some of her stuff, like, I don't know, it just seems like an act in some of her stuff, even though it's not like an act, but it just seems like, you know, she's like makes up like video titles in her videos, and like it's always clickbait and stuff like that, which I like watching her videos, but lately I just haven't had really wanting to watch Trisha Paytas. So and then Sean Dawson, I always liked watching him. But lately, with some of the stuff that he posts, I don't really want to watch it that much. I do like the ones that he did recently, like the whole, like, you know, parent for the day or whatever it is with that baby and, like, the one, just all that. Those are fun and interesting to watch. The one that he did with Trisha Paytas was awesome, too, when they, like, switched lives and all that. That was entertaining. So I'm hoping that, you know, he comes up with more stuff like that, because I like watching that from him rather than, like, watching, like, him, like, you know, doing, like, you know, all kinds of different things that he does. So, but I like the crew that he has, like, his friends and everything, how they have, like, their own crew, and now his boyfriend's sister's living with them, so it's kind of cool. I like her channel, too. But, yeah, so... Anyway, thumbs up and subscribe. Love you guys. Bye.